What do you want to play for us?
Okay, so last time I was here, I played played All on Me, and I played Secondhand Hurt because you asked me to. I'd like to play a song called Asking for a Friend. I don't know, for some reason I was just feeling that this morning.
All right, and this is on the album also?
This is on the album, yeah. I mean, I grew up listening to country, and I realized like that's kind of how I learned how to, like, I was emulating how to write songs by listening to the classics. Like, oh, that's how you do it, you know? And so this song is a good example of me kind of just setting up a song like the way I learned how to do it by growing up that way.
All right.
It's a song called Asking for a Friend. It's about a guy trying to apologize without having to say sorry. One, two. I was just wondering if anyone was sitting here, and if not, would it be okay if someone bought you a beer? Let's say that someone wanted a dance. Would he have a snowballing hell of a chance to get you out on the floor before this slow song ends? Oh, hey, I'm just asking for a friend. He ain't never been any good at laying it all out on the line, no. But I swear down deep, believe me, girl, he's a really good guy. If you can find it in your heart just to cut him some slack, he'll be Johnny on the spot here, 2 seconds flat. Yeah, he's holding his breath, come on, give him a second wind. Oh, hey, yeah, what do you say? It's Friday night and you're beautiful, so beautiful. What man would with the love of his life, he'd be a fool, he'd be a fool. Just one drink would show me to lie to him. Hey, I'm just asking for a friend. Let's say this friend of mine went messed up real bad, and he'd do anything in this world, girl, to get you back. Hey, what kind of sorry would it take for a man to erase his worst mistake and with this even begin to make a dent? Oh, hey. So beautiful. What man wouldn't thank you for the love of his life? He'd be a fool, he'd be a fool. I don't mean to ramble on like this. Hey, I'm just asking for a friend. Yeah, what if I told you he hadn't slept in weeks, and he was standing right here in front of you instead of me? Is there any way you could ever love him again? I'm just asking for a friend.